A concert dedicated to the works of Mukagali Makatayev was held in Kazakhstan's capital. This year, the Kazakh poet would have turned 89. Musicians of traditional songs and kuis performed various works of the poet and won the hearts of spectators. In addition to the songs and kuis, fans of Mukagali and young poets were reading poems. Organizers of the concert highlighted that next year there will be more events dedicated to the anniversary of the poet.
Бұл концертте әрине Мұқағалидың өлеңдеріне жазылған біздің халқымыздың ірі композиторларының.
Based on Mukagali's poems, songs of great Kazakh composers such as Nur-Sultan, Erkinali Rahmadiyev and many others have been staged at the concert today. Other romances and songs were also performed. We also invited laureates of the Daran State Youth Award whose participation became the highlight of the event.
Осы биыл ғана мына Дарын мемлекеттік жастар сыйлығын алған талантты ақындарымызды осында шақырып отырмыз.